Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy John. We're today doing a video. So today we are doing a video on building time. We are back, and guess who's back again? Keen and Luke.
Hello.
Luke is always here. Right. So we're gonna. So Keen picked this. We don't know what it is. So ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Wait, stop. No, Luke, stop.
Anything. Oh,
okay. Anything. Perfect.
You have a feeling of that.
So we can build a sign. That's brilliant. Thanks. Thanks, kid. Oh. So anything excited. Jeez, man.
I know what I'm doing.
My iPod's not charged. Brilliant.
Yeah, I'm gonna say it now.
Oh yeah, no, wait. Luke. Mine's not charged. So Kian starts the timer, yeah? And then when the timer's up, he can just tell us.
Luke is
muted. You lose. I will win. I will win, Luke. I'm basically a Lukaku. Now that's... Kian, you need to hurry up, because you got no brains, you got no friends, you got no editing or time. Ha la la la, ha la 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 la, la la la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Kian, tell us when the time is starting. So, I can't hear Luke. No. Yeah. Just go to your clock. That's all you have to do. Okay, right, starting now, right. So we need to build anything. Right. What can I build? I'm going to build, Right, we're gonna get some dark oak. And we're gonna get some this. Now. Oh, nah. What can I build? I'm gonna build a building time. That's what I'm gonna build. 30 seconds. Is this slow or is it fast? Ah, yeah, okay. Right, let's go. Wait, why can you not just start it backwards? So it's going backwards. building something. It's kind of shunting. I'm building building time. I'm building mass. Loads of stuff. Loads. Right, so this is my... Ah, 2 minutes in? Jeez. Can't do... No, I can't lose. I can't lose. Just sitting around, you know. Right, there you go. I can't screw up, that's all I know. I just can't. Because last time I screwed up and I kind of went wrong, so, yeah. Kian, will I tell you what I'm building? Right, so you know when you're walking in the woods or something and you find like, I'm building like an abandoned like wood shaft. Or something. Right, so just pretend half of the glass broke. So we need to put. So if you get me, see, the glasses are kind of smashed. Keen, if you want to come over. See, look, see the way I only put one in for like, oh, some of them. So, glass smashed. Right, now what do I need to do? Right. It's like 4 minutes in. Jeez. Yeah. Yeah, you can turn it off. Yeah. And my banded shaft is not going clearly. Correctly. And I need to build a campfire and everything. So it's going to be sick. What? Okay, what's the timer on? Oof. God, man, this is intense. There's a campfire and everything, I feel like. I need to build trees and I could build like Slenderman's dead body. I could build Slenderman's dead body and everything. I can tell what Luke is building. Oh, it's raining. No, you're not taking out my good damn fire. Not today. Oh no, I didn't do this part. Ah. Who are you watching, Kian? Kid, do you like mine? Need to get big tree now. Please get a build tree, please, please. Yes, oh no. That's over the bed bounds. Damn it. Over the bed bounds. This is like a big forest that there's and you're in the middle of nowhere, literally in the middle of nowhere. Ooh, I like it when it's 9 minutes in because I'm nearly finished. Okay, do I have lots of time to continue on with my I keep going over the bed bounce but breaking it, so. I know, very interesting. Right, time to build some more stuff added into this. slender man. Kid, would you, kid? The sign says, "Beware of Slender Man." He could be anywhere. Hey, hey. I'm actually. Would you say I have enough time to build an Enderman in the tree? Would you say I have enough time to build an Enderman in the tree? Well, I'm very quick. I can just do like a stick body off an Enderman. This look at Slenderman. Keen, try and find Slenderman. Wait, how much minutes left? Right, do you want me to show you where Slenderman is? Teleport to me. Now look up here. Look, you can see his red tie. See through the leaves. See through the leaves. It's always, beware of Slenderman. Ready? Fire spreads on. Let's go, Luke. La la. Oh, what the hell? I did not
I
know
what. I got a glimpse of yours. I'm using. Oh shit.
God, can you help me? What?
What? Turn off.
Yeah, it's catching fire on my tree. But it's okay because it was. Because it's not burning anything, fire spreads off. So.
You always make a tree near it.
Yeah, I know.
Luke,
since I brought you through mine last time, do you want to bring me through yours?
Okay. So here was supposed to be this horse, but you kind of escaped. Yeah, okay. Here's my little parkour swimming pool.
Nice.
Still a bit of parkour.
But, here's
my giant, diamond. Here is a stick. And here is some mushroom farm.
Right, move so, to Luke,
come to the
Luke,
back, come to the back.
This...
Wait, come to the back. Don't open the door. You can just see
Jeez.
What will happen.
But yeah, this is, so Luke, I'll bring you to mine. So this is, Whoa. This is a banded shaft. A banded shaft. So the campfire, they were having campfire and Slenderman. Now you need to read a sign. Beware of Slenderman. Now Slenderman could be anywhere. Now try to find him. You're very hot. Luke, will I tell you where he was?
Where?
He was up here. You can kind of see his thighs. See? He's just chilling. He's just chilling. No, just full on chilling.
Where is he? He's up here.
Just chilling. Just dead. Oh, someone broke my arm. Yeah. Oh yeah, he's supposed to be dead. That's why he has lots of red over him. So yeah.
Yeah, he looks very dead.
Right, so if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below, and I'll talk to you all next time. Peace.